What do you think about when your mind is idle? And your heart will go immediately to your treasure. Okay. And then wrapping that section up, Jesus says, nobody can serve two masters. You can't do it. Your heart will never be divided. It will always seek your highest affection. And so Jesus, in his teaching to his disciples, probably, you know, around 120, so he had his apostles, the 12. He had the three that were very intimate, Peter, James, and John. Then he had the other ones. And then he had a whole lot of other people who just followed him around everywhere. Men, women, whoever. And he's telling them, you can't have two masters. And as God incarnate, he would know. He knows the hearts, the minds, the wills, the affections, the passions of all people. And he's saying, you will hate one and love the other, or you'll be devoted to one and despise the other. There is no division. You can't ride the fence on these things like one day this is my love and the next day is that my love. No, no, no. He's saying your heart is set on one love. Who is it? What is it? What's your highest love?